kind apology. Dark and cold and heartless, free of any sound, and the sun was unrelenting as I laid her in the ground. Mom took my mama, just like it took hers too, and with daddy gone, now 16 years, there was nothing left to do. But I walked on down the mountain and I left her bones behind, along with every winter, every hardship, every life. I walked on down the mountain on a road that coal made black. Walked on down the mountain with no plans. Going back. My daddy left that mountain soon as I'd come along. Said he wasn't built for staying. Said his heart had got it wrong. Never heard my mama crying, nor talking in her sleep. She had every right to hate her, just not the energy. Daddy loved that mountain as a coward and a cheat, but he was smart enough to know the mountain often can be beat. When I walked on down the mountain like my daddy done before, with no hope that I might find it, no questions anymore. I walked on down the mountain on a road that coal made black. I walked on down the mountain with no plans. Going back. From my shoes, with a chance to find some comfort on a path that I can choose.